right, I'm Corey. I work for Only Pro Decaling. Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to install a decal on the rear door of a trailer. First, you want to make sure it's clean. You can go over it with some soapy water, get all the dirt off of it. And then before you install, we like to use just isopropyl alcohol. So there's rivets sticking out right there. So if I don't push them in and cut around it, the water will get back in there and eventually the decal will just pull all the way up. And you just go over it all with it. Make sure there's no air bubbles.